Hello, in this video, I'm gonna show you how to close tabs in Safari on iPhone 16 Pro. To close tabs, go to Safari. Then, here, when you click here, you can see all of the open tabs. I have only one tab on right now, so I can just click on plus to open new tabs, and to close a tab, I need to click on X next to it or swipe it to the left and it will close the tab as well. That's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.